It's called Fire in England!
She just needs to